In this moment, I am judging nothing. I am moving through my day with a deep feeling of gratitude. I am grateful. I am fortunate. I am safe. I am secure. I am successful. I am moving forward, my thoughts creating what is ahead of me. I am confident. I am motivated. I am prosperous. I am internal calm. I am internal peace. I am moving through this life with a calm and deliberate ease. I am fluid. I am flexible. My life is in constant change. Every moment is new. I am accepting each moment as one of my making. I am the architect of my existence. I am taking a moment to stop. To breathe. To appreciate the beauty that is this life. I am exquisite. I am beauty. I am life. I am unafraid of the future as it is of my making. I am strong. I am productive. I am resourceful. Outside factors do not dictate my happiness. I am internally happy. I am filled with peace deep into my soul. My spirit is one of light and of joy. Breathe. Inhale the present. Exhale the past. I am willing to accept others as they are, knowing that no one knows another completely. I am non-judgmental. I am understanding. I am compassionate. I am at peace with the difficulties I may face, as they are to me, like rain is to nature. I am growth. I am enlightened. I am in constant change. When I find myself drifting outside of the moment, I stop. I breathe. I am taking that moment to guide myself back with kindness. I am kind to myself. I am kind to others. I am consciousness. I am present. I am here. I am now. creating my ultimate life. A life filled with love, peace, joy, and success. I am acceptance. I am patient. I am tenacious. I am above the chaos. I am keeping peace in my mind. I am keeping strength in my soul. I am keeping calm in my home. My home is a safe space. My home is peace. My home is calm. My home is love. I am so much more than I have let my past self believe. In this moment, I am acknowledging my worth. I am amazing. I am talented. I am creative. Breathe. Inhale positivity. Exhale negativity. Prosperity is flowing to me unexpected and unexpected ways. I am more than worthy. I am resourceful. I am imaginative. I am filling my days with optimism. I am releasing anger. I am releasing fear. I am comfortable in happiness, love, peace, and success. I am loyal. I am beneficial. I have so much to offer. Regardless of what I've allowed my past self to believe, I am deserving of all good things. I am deserving of happiness. I am deserving of peace. I am deserving of prosperity. I am deserving of love. Breathe. I am breathing deeply, filling my lungs with life-giving air. This world is an awesome place, and there is enough. There's more than enough. I am releasing envy. I am releasing fear. I belong. I am acknowledging that there is a place here for me. There is a place for us all. I am butterfly wings. I am shifting my thinking. I am shifting my energy. I am the change. I am creating massive positive results. My soul is amazing, and I am living an amazing life. I am holding myself tall, core strong, shoulders relaxed, head high, and mind's eye open. I am putting my hands to my heart and feeling the warmth that my body generates. I am radiating positivity, gratitude, and love into the universe. I am grateful. I am grateful for all that I am. I am grateful for all that I have yet to become. And I am especially grateful for you, beautiful soul. Thank you for joining me on this journey of becoming. Breathe. I am positive energy. Blessings, beautiful soul. Thank you. And peace out. Actually, I'll be back in a sec. I'm going to leave you with some of this for a minute, and I'll be right back. So I actually, hold on a second, I'm going to go back a little bit. There we go. So I have been laid off for some time now, and I borrowed some money to help us get through it because at the time when I got laid off, I had just moved to Oregon, and the move from Montana to Oregon sent me in kind of a tailspin. It's funny. I've been having flashbacks. I had one severe flashback, which clarified a lot of things for me. But the weather here is so similar right now to California when I was growing up that it's bringing things up, which is fine. Again, it's clarifying. So I'm glad that has happened. But it's funny because I am changing and I've been pretty isolated. I think I've maybe talked to 5 people outside of grocery store clerks in a number of months. And that would be excluding my son. But I actually, 3 doctors, that's it, 3 doctors. So really not that many people, but I am going to need to be super, super focused on acceptance because my wish from COVID was that it would be a wake-up call to people that we need to care more about each other and that each of us affects numerous people through. I mean, if you touch one person and your effects on that person possibly could affect their whole day, which could affect many other people. It just depends on the kind of person they are. If I'm mean to someone, then that could affect them negatively throughout their full day. And everybody that they touch is affected by that. And it keeps going. And it's so I'm choosing to be a positive energy, but I'm finding that not as many people changed, I guess, as I wanted, that people are still angry and and disrespectful and kind of non-caring, really. And I guess there's got to be enough of us out there who care. That's all I'm doing. Positive energy, baby. I had somebody on Reddit. I posted something that was said, I am learning who I am, and that I was leaving a positive benefit to the universe. And they commented that I was a dumbass and that I was affecting nobody but myself. And all that, which I'm kind of glad that that person posted that, because it really motivated me to show them that that's not true. I affect so much more than myself. I mean, right now, maybe not so much, but I will. I am a positive energy, and I am affecting the universe positively. And even if I'm being a dumbass, that's cool. So anyway. Okay, I'm going to sign off. It's 9, and my hummingbirds are back, so I'm going to work on my turtle, who I'll show you real quick. I'm not showing my artwork as much as I should. I know. But hold on. I'll show you the turtle, how far I've gotten with it. Okay. Screen bigger so you can see him better. Okay. There's turtle, or him actually, for female. Females have smaller tails. Anyway, yeah, I'm not, there's the head. It's kind of a piece on and stuff, and then right now actually the shell's not connected to it, so it's pieces what it looks like right now. Yeah, anyway. More scales and more detail. Yeah. I need to paint some eyes in the forest that are going to be black light. That's made from all the damn Amazon boxes and the chewy paper that I get when they bring me my orders. So, yay! You know, and some modeling paste and glue and paint. Yeah, so time. Anyway, make myself small again. All right. Have a good weekend, beautiful soul. Thanks for joining me, and peace out.